Would you like some tea, Daniel?
Sure. That'd be great.